There were a bunch of things I couldn't do during my stay in California for VidCon 2018, and most of them chalked down to being too young, not having enough money, or time restraints. At first I was feeling sad, but then my friends reminded me, hey, you're an animator. You can do whatever the heck you want. And that's exactly what I'm doing.